I just want to take a minute and tell all my family and friends how much your support has meant to me. These past 9 months have been some of the hardest months of my life, and I'm not talking about the physical and mental stress it took training for the contest. Back in April, I made a decision that took me completely out of my comfort zone and cost me to lose one of my lifetime best friends. Over these past months, I've needed the time I spent training as therapy just to keep me getting through each day. My name is Jaret Campisi, and this is my Ferrigno legacy story.
Look, if you had one shot, one opportunity to seize everything you ever wanted in one moment, would you capture it? Let it slip. Yo. His palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. There's vomit on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous, but on the surface he looks calm and ready to drop bombs. But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud, he opens his mouth, but the words won't come out. He's choking how? Everybody's choking now. The clock's run out, time's up, over, plow. Snap back to reality, oh, there goes gravity. Oh, there goes rabbit, he choke. He's so mad, but he won't give up daddies. He know he won't have it, he knows. His whole back's at these ropes, it don't matter. He's dope, he knows that, but he's broke. He's so stagnant, he knows. When he goes back to this mobile home, that's when it's back to the lab again, yo. This old rhapsody, better go capture this moment and hope it don't do it. Lose his mouth in the music, the moment you own it. You better never let it go. You only get one shot, do not miss a chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. You better lose his mouth in the music, the moment you own it. You better never let it go. You only get one shot, do not miss a chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. You better souls escaping through this whole.
Every single day I question if I was making the biggest mistake of my life with this decision, but I knew it was something I had to do for myself. This victory has meant so much more to me than a title or a trophy or how I look. It's about a vision I had way back in April when I started. It's a story of a man taking the biggest risk of his life.
Lonely roads, God only knows he's grown farther. From home, he's no father. He goes home and barely knows his own daughter. But hold your nose, cause here goes the cold water. These don't want him no more, he's cold product. They moved on to the next mo who flows. He knows dove and sold nada. And so the soul bopper is told, it unfolds. I suppose it's old partner, but the beat goes on. That it up, that up.
I had so many people questioning what I was doing. Emails, texts, phone calls from friends and even family asking why was I posting all these pictures with my shirt off and telling me it was offensive and I was being a narcissist. I recognize that the choices I've made are not the most common. I didn't choose to get married and settle down or buy a house and start a family. Because for me, I just knew that wasn't the right choice at this time in my life. And as hard as it was, I had to trust my instincts.
Baby mama drama screaming on her too much for me to wanna stay in one spot. Another damn monotony's gotten me to the point I'm like a snail. I've got to formulate a plot or end up in jail or shot. Success is my only motherfucking option. Failure's not. Mama love you, but this trail has got to go. I cannot grow old in Salem's lot. So here I go, it's my shot. Feet fail me not. This may be the only opportunity that I got. You better.
And finally, this entire story culminated with me stepping on stage at the first ever Ferrigno Legacy competition. I did not have a trainer, a coach, or a team of people reassuring me that I had done the right things and I was prepared for this contest. I simply had a belief that this whole story was bigger than me, and that was the message I wanted to send to the crowd and to the judges. You are in control of your life. You have the ability to change who you are and what you stand for at any moment. The most important thing is to love and be proud of the person you've become. I've made mistakes, but I will not let my mistakes define me. surround yourself with positive people, and don't let anyone deter you from your visions and your beliefs. My name is Jaret Campisi, and this is my Ferrigno Legacy Story.